die of heart attack before you play. Oh boy.
There they are.
Alright, let's see what they're gonna roll. Zed rolled a 73 and Thumbdun rolled a 42, which means that Thumbdun will choose the warm-up map. Ooh, that was instantly. Nightcore mix, oh boy! Don't know this map. Let's see. Come on, tournament clients, please work. Thank you. Oh boy, what is this? Stunner really single tapping this? It's so fast. Holy damn. Also taking the lead right now with a single tap. Yeah, Zed is struggling a lot right now. Holy damn, this map is so fast. Thumbnail is just single tapping this. He missed though. Same for Zed, he's struggling so hard on this map. You can see it's on his accuracy. He's also not getting a high combo. What the fuck? Yeah, indeed, man. Holy damn, this map. This looks so fast. Zed's really having a rough time on this map. He's just spamming his way through this map. Well, he's also starting to single tap right now. Oh, that's just spamming. Oh man. What is this? To be fair, Thumbdun actually has a pretty decent accuracy. Holy damn, these sliders. They're just killers on Scorp 2. Seems like that Thumbdun will win the warm-up map. He didn't even bother playing any more Zed. Oh man. What in the flying Jesus? What the fuck is a shake? The nerves are real. Okay. Let's get to the bank phase then, I guess. It will be the Dreamer map. Tundan's first ban will be Desire. Why is there no sounds? Tomkang. Zinj. Check and bump, please. Everything went numb. Expected. Because we saw that he wasn't really good at alternating, so. Tokyo Retro. Wait. No, you can't. You already have a. I already have a double time ban. Oh, never mind. I'm just so retarded. Come on, dude, don't laugh at me. Working to the beat. What will the last ban be? Come on, man. Please, your last ban. Right. Right, so we got Reaver, Desire, Everything With Them, Tokyo Retro, Rocking to the Beat, and Dope as banned maps. Let's see what scene's pick will be. Once again, finally able to watch entertainment. Dude, by the way, I had to commentate a stream for 5 hours and I had to ref so many matches. I'm so tired right now. So it was once again, I already forgot. Oh boy. Glad that this is the last match of the day. But at least you can witness a hidden map, better one. All players ready. Oh boy, we're going fast. And here we go. First map of the final match of the day. It's gonna be once again. And here we go. Thumbnail's accuracy though in the beginning. It's getting it back up. Seems like both players are having a hard time on hacking this map, and Thumbnail actually already missing. Thumbnail missing again. He's having a rough time on this map. And seen, holy damn, both missing. Fiesta. But seems like they both have a hard time in this map. Oh, Thumbnail, yo, shit missing all over the place, man. Great, is so much highlighted. Oh, and Thumbnail has to be careful because he's close to actually failing right now. Oh, yeah, he actually failed. So let's hope that he can get back into it. Yeah, see, he got double the score of Thumbnail, so he has to fuck up pretty badly to actually lose this one, I guess. Everything could still be possible, though. We'll see. But right now, it looks really good for Zine. He's having such a rough time on this map. Is he also missing? But he got his HP back though. Yeah, score difference is just way too huge right now for Thumbnail to get back. So this point will probably go to Zeed if he won't fail the map in the end. They're doing both fine on the end though, it seems. Doing really well at the end. Oh, never mind, Thumbnail actually missed. Yep, this will be first point going to Zines. Okay, let's see what Thumbnail is gonna pick against Zines. Seems like he's going to pick the Airwave map. Alright. I just really love this map, it's so nice. But never get bored watching people play this map. So let's see that if Thumbnail can make this back to a 1-1 to actually maybe see a tiebreaker for the end of the stream. Let's hope so. Would be quite nice to end today with a tiebreaker. Alright, both players are ready. We're going in the map. 10 seconds.
Here we go. I even had this picture of the Arif map as a background for my computer for a very long time. You know, it's a really nice picture in my opinion. Oof. Seems like Thumden already had a rough time on that stream hacking that. It's fine. We're only just in the beginning of the map. Actually, both players are FCing right now. Oh, never mind. Commentator's curse. Seemed actually broke, and Thumden also broke. Oh boy. Scores are very close to each other right now. But both players seem to struggle a little bit with the accuracy. Even though Scent is getting it a little bit higher up again. And Thumden actually missing there and Scent full comboing that part. This could be a huge deal for him. Still anything can happen. Oh, Scent actually missed. That's what I meant. Again, shit miss all over this map, so it's never over it till the end. If Thumden actually can keep on his combo, he could actually come back because it's getting really close right now. If he can pass this section, he actually did! It is really close. Can Thumden come back? Oh, it's so close right now! It seems like Thumden actually is gonna take point here from this map. If he actually... Yeah, probably. Yep, he won the map. Holy damn, what a comeback. That was a really, really nice comeback. Well played. What? That means that we're going to end with a tiebreaker. Very nice. Can't we play the original tiebreaker? No, it doesn't work like that, I'm sorry. Yes, plus one double time, it's very nice. So just as you just saw, everything can happen. Thumden coming back with a huge comeback. It was insane. Very well played. Let's see if they're gonna play any mods. I don't think so. They're probably gonna play no mods, both of them. So, and they are really shaky at the moment, they say. So they're probably also gonna shit miss a ton on this map. Well, it seems that both players are ready. It's time to get the final countdown in. Alright, here we go. Tiebreaker, final map of the day. Let's see who's gonna take it, Scent or Thumden. Both players starting off pretty well. Thumden having 100, I think, probably. So, both doing really well in the beginning. Let's see if they can keep it up. Still still both going very strong. Actually, both have the same egg right now. Holy damn. This is so close. It's only the beginning though, so everything can still happen. Thunder lost a little bit of accuracy there though. But that won't hurt too much. Oh, and Zeend actually missing. That's not good. See if Tomlin can actually keep on building his combo. Take a huge lead over Zeend. Oh, voice crack there. Yeah, accuracy wise they are pretty much so close to each other. Missing is not good, got it. Oh man, I have to say something during the match. Don't bully me. Damn, Tom is still building up his combo. Now it's coming. Let's see if they both can FC these parts. Oh, Zeend missing. Tom also missing. But Tom is also dropping a lot of accuracy, so Zeend could have a chance to come back already. Both have around the same combo. Yeah. Just about. Thunder has a 40k lead though, so. But we are only halfway. Both players doing pretty well right now in this part of the map. Oh man. Look at that cursor shake of Zeend, holy damn. Yeah, Vamp, this is the last match. Pretty nice that we can end today with a tiebreaker. And it's even very close, so. This has to be so stressful for both of them. Because this is a very important match for both of them to advance from the group stage, I guess. Score difference getting smaller and smaller. Oh, Thunder actually missing. This is the time where Zeend can come back. Oh, he's completely misreading this part. Yep, Zeend coming back right now. Holy damn, Zeend's cursor is shaking so badly right now. If he actually can keep up this combo, that might be it. Oh man, look at that cursor! I can... That's... And here we go for the last part of the map. Let's see if Zeend will actually break. Because Thunder really needs Zeend to break to actually come back. Because the score difference is getting so... Oh, and he also broke Thunder. That's really not gonna help. So it seems like Zeend is actually gonna take this match. Yeah, probably the score difference is just way too huge right now to come back. I don't think that Zeend will actually fail in the end of the map, would be really weird. So this match probably will go to Zeend. Thunder still played very well though, very well. Also had a huge combo. Well, that's about it. Well played to Zint. Also very well played to Dunham. Both played very well, but in the end, Zint won. One kick combo though, it's very nice. Alright, I think that's about it. I thank you all for joining in on the live stream, and I guess that we will see you tomorrow again for the second day of the group stages. Bye everyone!